like that for a couple thousand bucks.
Cameron! Look! Come here! Not you!
But he said my name! It's
Coco!
Coco!
Not you!
Coco!
She's a little uncoordinated. But
well, I think she's doing good, but those pants aren't helping.
Yeah. No. They're holding her back.
Gotta hold her back.
There she is.
You got her.
Good job.
It's her legs.
Yay, Cameron.
Cameron gets a little bit closer, she moves.
Coco!
Stand
up, Coco!
She'll sit. She's pulling up on the sofa.
It's funny because she'll stand up on her own and then she panics.
Sit back, get their heads in the way.
I'm gonna say she
looks like Kinsley. She really does, yes, she does.
The older Regan gets, the closer she starts looking a lot like Kayla.
Look at you. Look at you.
Standing up.
As I get older, I was seeing the creepy skin everywhere. My arms.
Kayla thinks that Kinsley looks nothing like my Aunt Debbie. I'll show you a picture of my Aunt Debbie.
Not even.
Cameron.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it now.
The glass thing opened.
Okay, don't play in it, man.
Come back, Cameron.
Regan, come back.
Come here, Cameron.
Cameron.
Come here.
I brought mine to the
carriage. Come here.
Come here. I brought mine to the carriage.
Come here.
I brought mine to the carriage.
I brought mine to the carriage.
I brought my baby in a carriage.
I see it.
It's because
Cameron.
The key thing.
Cameron. Come here.
Cameron, where are you going?
Not this way.
Let her go.
Better ingredients, better pizza isn't just a slogan.
Like, where am I gonna go?
It's a job.
Here.
So move out of the way, Kimberly.
Do you want to come to me?
No, move out of the way. I want you to hold up on that.
She's lined up to fire off that ball and smack you with a forearm.
She's like, kind of gonna make me.
Was that picture in a text message, babe? Do you remember?
She, like, grabbed my feet. Hands up.
It's just hanging there. She won't let me pull it. She can pull the thing down to her chin, but she won't let me pull the thing out.
And it ain't hurt. Just pull it out.
Her big teeth have already grown in.
I'll tell you what, if you don't pull it out, you're going to swallow it.
That's what I said, and I'm not.
That's what I told her. I said, if you swallow it, the toothpaste is not going to. She's going to fall and hurt that. Hit that. She's going to fall and hit that. Don't fight over her.
Cameron.
Now let
her go. Tell me what it feels like when you eat your tooth and it comes out your butt.
Right?
She's got to poop it out.
I'm not digging through poop.
I can't find it. She thinks I'm crazy, but I think Cameron looks a lot like her.
Hi, baby. You're cute. Hi.
You think you have it?
I don't know, maybe she's in pain. I mean, her crying was kind of cute.
It's okay.
You got it, babe.
Cameron!
You want a ball ball?
She's sliding off.
Oh, there it is.